Well, when I was first asked, I didn't realize what a significant role this would be. It's been fun. They show great sort of desire to make sure that I'm included in a lot of their social activities, but more importantly, they look to me for, spiritual input, both celebrating the sacraments, preaching, and also giving them advice and counsel. And I found them to be very dynamic, and they're wrestling with a lot of key issues in Canada. And so it's been a very interesting time to be with them in meetings and dialogue.
What have you seen as their impact on Canada, perhaps even on some of these issues that you're mentioning?
Well, a number of the councils throughout Canada develop resolutions each year, and then it comes to this national convention, and they pass them. And then they go to government. And it's amazing that the number of resolutions, when you go look back in history, how many have actually impacted on legislation and laws and the changing laws in Canada. Things with regard to mental health, home care for seniors, now with medical assistance or physician-assisted dying, which is euthanasia, they're in the forefront in some of this lobbying of government. And so I've been very impressed and very encouraged as a bishop.